Everyone's been bitten by insects like mosquitoes, ticks, and bees. Sometimes knowing what kind of insect bit us can be helpful to know how to lessen the pain, swelling, and itchiness. With that in mind, we're going to show you five of the most common insect bites, their symptoms, and how they should be treated. 1. Mosquito bites. Normally, the area around the bite turns red and swells. They can also cause minor irritation and become itchy. To relieve the urge to itch, put a little lotion or alcohol on the bite and massage the area. However, if you feel pain in your joints, fever, swollen lymph nodes, or other more severe symptoms, you should see a doctor immediately. If that happens, you might have been bitten by a mosquito that was carrying a dangerous poison. 2. Flea bites. Normally, fleas leave 3 or 4 red dots on your skin. These little bumps can be really itchy, so the first thing you should do is apply calamine lotion or coconut oil to help with that. Avoid scratching these areas so as not to damage your skin. 3. Bedbug bites. These little bugs are crafty, and their bite can have different effects on different people. Some people, for example, can be bitten and not feel anything. Others, however, may suffer from an allergic reaction and experience swelling, itchiness, and dermatitis. You can wash the affected area with soap and water, but you should still make it a point to see a doctor. 4. Spider bites. Technically, spiders are not bugs, they're arachnids, but we decided to include them because spider bites are very common. Most of the time, spider bites are harmless, but there are some exceptions, such as the black widow or the brown recluse, whose bites can have serious consequences. If a spider bites you, wash the area with soap and water. Next, apply ice. If the swelling continues, see a doctor immediately. 5. Tick bites. Ticks are also not insects. Just like spiders, ticks are arachnids. They are normally found on horses, dogs, and cats. They are so dangerous that their bite could cause serious diseases, such as Lyme disease. Tick bites leave a large red ring on your skin. First, you must remove the tick with a pair of tweezers. Don't put any oil on the affected area and keep it away from heat. All you need to do is wash your skin with soap and water. Then go see a doctor to make sure you don't have any major diseases.